What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome to Far Cry Primal. That is right. We got our hands on this bad boy a little bit earlier, thanks to Ubisoft. I am excited about this game. I love Far Cry. I just like the direction that they went with this. I'm very excited to see how it's going to play out. Got a bit of a twist, you know. I don't know, but let's find out. Enough of me babbling. Let's set up the profile. Got to get that prof going. All right, so first things first, we are going to go ahead and make sure. They always put them in different spots. Interface, no, I guess it wouldn't be there, would it? Audio, it's either audio or video, probably video then. Subtitles, oh, they're already on. All right, well, that's good. Exclusive content, aw, oh, I don't have any. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, let's get started. Oh, it gives you everything you need. That's funny. Okay. Well, I'm ready. That's so funny. Not many games do that, though, in my defense. Not many games do that and, like, show it out for you. Explore Oros to discover pedestals where you can offer totems and thank the spirits for your continued survival. The Izile are newcomers to the land of Oros. They arrive with fire in their eyes and scorched land at their backs. I don't know, man. They sound a little... ...2016, going all the way back. Look at this. I love the sound effects as we're going back through time. It keeps changing. ...10,000 BCE. Damn, we're going way back. Central Europe. I'm curious if all the characters are going to speak like that. Morial. Whoa. Mammoth. Are we hunting the mammoth? Or no, wait, that's a mastodon. Or is it mammoth? I can't remember the difference. I think they're the same thing, really.
Takkar.
All right, we're jumping in. I think. Yeah, we're jumping in. Wow, look at this, man.
Damas, Chardubi Dashimas, to Hadamas.
Yeah, it's a mammoth. Oh, it's kind of cute. You're not gonna eat the baby, are you?
Sanhatra Halu Shashwali Shalamas. Mamathwanmas Hahadamas.
It's like he was answering me.
I want the muff. Uchamsha the car. No mashwantar. Pura shitaugash.
Ah, I got it. I hit him in the ass. All right, hold on. I'm working on it. Right in the butt. I'm out. I got no spears. Oh, we got more now. I'm out of spears. Oh, I think it's down. Not yet. In the butt. In the butt. I'm on it. I need spears. It's hurt. I think it's done. We got it. I feel bad, but it's for survival's sake.
Suwan, master. Suwan.
Aww. Oh my God. Oh, throw a damn spear, dude. Oh, man. Whoa. So we did the hunt. We lost it to the tiger. Crazy. I think that was a saber tooth. I didn't have a good look, but... Damn, bro. What a fall. The pain you'd be in. Oh my God.
My Shanchita Takkar. Oros Vaida. Umas Aperskandi Wenja. Rasta. Uru Shanti, a tigri shantir, Dutch is like awesome.
We gotta find us this way to Oros. Path to Oros. I need a bow. So you gotta, I'm grabbing, okay, I get it. You gotta build. I like it. I like it. I got the wood. Now I need more, I need some slate. Now, there's a couple of things. It's always good to have wood here.
Me want that fuck we are.
Fuck we are, huh? Alright, this is probably the slate here. Certainly looks like it. Need one more of those right here. There we go. This is the bow. There's two upgrades. South Stone and South Rock Dusk. Dust and Takkar's Cave. Or we can get anywhere. So this is Takkar. Well, who's this guy? Wolga the Crafter. That's kind of neat. I like that. How about skills? Anything here? So there's more than just one person. Well. Check out that bow, man. That is too cool. All right, bow's been created. Hunting. To hunt effectively, approach your prey slowly and press circle to crouch. Hold R3 to use your hunter vision and highlight nearby animals and blood trails. Don't get too close. Some animals will flee if they detect you. And I'm sure some will attack you as well. I need goats. For food-wise. Got some hardwood going on. So you got slate. I'm gonna go up this little ridge here. Getting a lot of wood up in here. But I'm not seeing any animals. Alright, so I'm full up on that wood. Where the hell are these animals? I can hear. Ah, got it. Got it, right in the head. I think there's more around. But I kind of distracted it. All right, Mr. Goat. I can now heal. You never know when you're gonna need these, and then they'll tell you when you're full. There they are. They're running away though, let's see if we can get closer. Damn! Gotta get closer. I saw it. But these suckers keep running away. Did I get it? I don't think I even hit the damn thing. Come on, man. I nicked it. Damn. Did I hurt it? Oh, it's bleeding though, so I can track it. I like that. That's cool. Oh, it died here. Okay. One more goat. Where he be? There he is. I should be able to get him from here. Alright, we know where he's going. Sorry, Mr. Goat. He died. He bled out. Just gonna grab this here slate. Wait, what happened to the other one? Oh, that was just another goat. We just need the third. All right, now what do you have me do? All right, let's get to the shelter. And I'm assuming we'll kind of set up a cave. Oh god, what's that? I got me some rare reeds. Dude, something kind of loud. Did you hear that? Oh. Maybe I'm thinking I see stuff. I think I'm tripping. I think that's all it is. You telling me you can't parkour? There you go. I know you can parkour. I have plenty of hardwood. Impressive, man. That was really quick. Was that kind of like a checkpoint then, I guess? I can craft a club. Oh, that's skills. Crafting. Give me that club. And you could smack a bish with it. Very nice. Ignite your club. Oh, I gotta put it in the fire. That's cool. Purshazda Guastru Dagua. Ha, that's cool. What if it set off a massive fire though? I bet you'd feel pretty bad after that. What is that? I didn't get a good look at what that was. But I gotta keep an eye out. That thing's probably gonna cause some problems.
Yeah. Urgi Purbidram.
That's pretty cool though, man. I like how like the English language obviously wasn't invented, so they're sticking to their guns. They're sticking to the language, you know. I'm not too sure what language this is. I just think it's cool that they didn't succumb to the norm, you know. All right, we're full of those. It's just important to grab stuff as you go. Where are Das Wolves? Slate's right here. I'm just gonna take it. Back off! Back off! I'm on it. What do we got here? Back off, wolvies! Let's just get out of here. Uh-oh, what's that? Is that the beast we've kind of been following? Ah, I slipped! Aw, damn, that's gonna... We have to jump. We're gonna lose it. We need a fire now. Ah, that's kind of cool. Using animal fat. Of course. Keep on the tracks. Uh-oh. I see him. That's what I think of that situation. I just saw him running away. Yeah, I know. I saw him run away, dude. Oh, we're gonna have to do it again. Well, that was kind of dumb. I didn't think that would do that. Whoa! That was quite a stupid idea. I thought, never mind. I thought maybe it would still be lit. I thought I'd be able to get it again. Still on the track. I have no idea what this is doing. If this is just like a checkpoint or... Keep following the tracks. Wenja! I'm your friend! I have a feeling like he's gonna get eaten by whatever the hell is... You know? I don't want to have to deal with like a shark or anything. It's a tiger. Looks like he's bleeding. I'm gonna stay low. Don't want to attract attention. I don't think I'm ready for the tiger just yet. Oh god, I think I found him. I think that's him. Oh dear. Oh.
Hush. Tigre.
You dumb dumb. I think we're doing the same. He's like, I'll get you next time, Gadget. Next time.
I'll get you next time, Gadget. Next time. Ah.
A minute ago, you wanted to kill me.
Oros.
Wenja. Na Oros bi?
Palu, Sashwalim Shalam, Takkar Hasan.
Saila.
Tigri Chawasu, Tii Bayamartis.
Tigri Udam Daf. Udam Shaus, Dausam. Utakar Ulimwan.
Ku Aika Gwashta.
Me, Kawa, Ahatra, Guama, Guama.
That's dope, bro.
Kwaral ya Wenja.
Ul. Udam Shajan. Wenja Damsha. Uguijara. Udam. Pai hu Wenja Uguana. Wenja. Hai Waguasha. Santamsha. Oros. Tigre dansa dobo.
Saquim.
Ay. Walta lauba akista. Mi bar.
All right. So we gotta go get some leaves. Yeah, yeah, I'm on it, I'm on it. These things are everywhere. Huh. Alright, you know what, actually, before we get started here, we have new upgrades and such. So before we get going, I'm gonna go ahead and split this video. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this intro to Far Cry Primal. If you did, be sure to hit that like button, favorite it as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. If you haven't yet, be sure to follow me on my social media. Those links are down below in the description. If you want to get yourself a DanQ8000 shirt or hoodie or whatever, there's a Spreadshirt shop for you down below as well, my Spreadshirt shop. I have a new Team 8000 look, so if you're interested in that, be sure to check it out. It's pretty damn awesome. It's like a jersey-style shirt. Pretty cool. So anyway, thank you so much, guys, for watching. Thank you for watching. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Take it away, Nox. Rumble in the jungle, I'm just trying to stay alive with it. Far Cry, see my sign, help me put the fire with it. DanQ, what it do, my ninja? Till the day I see Oros and I rule my fellow Wenja. Come on.